I thank God every day for letting me meet you 8 years ago at the hallway of Malate Church. I vividly remember that cute boy in glowing white barong who hesitated to ask for my name.
Hello, I've waited here for you. Ever long.
You are the love of my life, my best friend, my food buddy, and my number one fan.
Out of the rain, out of her head, she sang.
Being the perfect gentleman that you are, treating me with so much respect, and showing me how every woman should be treated. For always waiting for me for several hours in the parking lot of the hospital, and for always driving me home while I sleep on the passenger seat.
And I wonder if everything could ever be this real forever. If
when we first met, I was lost and broken. But as our relationship grew, you made me want to be a better person. You pushed me towards the right direction, and I love you for that. I will give you my all, and I will give you a happy marriage. I promise that I will love you with all my heart, from now to forever,
give
in this
your
life
best.
And the next.
I want you to kiss the newly wedded 1, 2.